So a joint dislocation, and really a joint itself, is the ends where two bones meet together and basically move. You have a joint dislocation when there is disruption of that normal anatomic position of that bone-to-bone interface. And so typically what you would see is potentially a deformity. So if you think of a finger getting dislocated, that's pretty easy to see for the most part. But a lot of times patients will have immobility to where they can't mobilize or move that joint through its normal range of motion or movement. Typically, the treatment for a joint dislocation is a closed reduction maneuver if it's possible. And what that means is we aren't opening it up surgically. We are literally putting a little traction on that and basically recreating the injury in some cases in order to get that joint to line up. Most patients, though, for us, you know, you immobilize them for about a week, maybe 2 weeks at the max, and you really start moving that joint if it's stable after your reduction exam.